In this video, we'll cover the process of configuring event alert settings for the lifecycle logs using iDRAC. You can perform this task on 14th generation Dell PowerEdge servers. To begin, log into iDRAC. From the main menu, click the Maintenance tab and then select Lifecycle Log. Click the plus symbol to expand and view the details of the lifecycle log. To configure alerts, click the Configuration tab and select System Settings. First, select Enabled from the Alert Configuration section and click Apply. Click Alerts and Remote System Log Configuration to view and configure the alert settings. Click Filter and select the required items from the Category and Severity fields, and click Apply. From the logs, select the kinds of alerts required for each category and click Apply. When the success message appears, click OK. Now, click Snmp Traps Configuration to view and configure the Snmp traps. Select Alert Destination State and enter the destination address. To send a test alert from the IMPI trap or Snmp trap, click Send. To apply the Snmp settings, select the server from the Snmp trap format and click Apply. Click SMPT Configuration to configure alerts for the destination email address. Select Email Alert State and enter the destination email address. To send a test email alert, click Send. To change the SMTP server settings, enter the relevant details in the Settings fields and click Apply. Click Remote Syslog Settings to view and configure the syslogs. Select Enabled from the Remote Syslogs field, enter the IP address in the Syslog Server field, and click Apply. You can click Redfish Event Settings to view and configure Redfish events. Enter the details in the Setting fields and click Apply. Click Test Event to test the event alerts. Enter the message ID to the test event and click Test. When the success message appears, click OK. Now, click Maintenance and select Lifecycle Log to view the event alert captured in the Lifecycle Log. For more information, go to DellTechCenter.com/LC.